Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. We're gonna beat this level. Hopefully beat the next three levels and be done with Doom 1. I wanna get to Doom 2 by next week. Now, if I gotta do one more video, I will, but I'm gonna try to get through this as much as possible. So, for now, it's gonna be like very little. Can you die? God damn. Fuck. Okay. Grab this shotgun over here. Just kind of get things started a little bit. Okay. Fuck. Ow. Okay, you gotta get. You gotta die. So one of these guys gotta die. Alright, got that guy down. There we go. Should be this here. Grab this gun here. Do I care about... There we go. Got him. Okay. Okay. Come in here first. Alright, grab all this. We're gonna need all this. Cool. Okay. How do I want to do this? Was there anybody over there? Oh, it was over there. Okay. Okay. I could actually do this here. Oh my god, where did you come from? Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch. Get rid of the annoying one. Cool. Ow. Wait. Ow. Okay. That should be good enough. I see one more in there. Wow, that fucking asshole. That's gonna be the screenshot right there. God damn. Okay, I know exactly when I'm gonna get that. Okay, in a way, I don't really care about all the assholes in there. This fucking Cacko Demon. I swear, it's the one Cacko Demon who doesn't want to, like, play nice. Just play nice. That's all I ask. Whatever happened there just kind of like ate up your fireball a little bit. Fuck. There we go. As much as I don't want to use this, okay. Okay. That's gonna be a pain in the ass later. How do I do this with nearly no ammo left? Okay, good enough. Like I said, good enough, right? Now, I could try to get over there. I still don't know what that unlocks. Fuck, I didn't want that. Motherfucker! Where are these cackle demons coming from? Yeah, I swear. Give me this. I swear, there comes a time where it's like I genuinely want shit to happen my way. Thank you. Okay. Try this again. Okay. Okay. Leave you where you stand. Let that close. Okay. Wow. Good thing I got this here, right? Oh wait, I could be using this. Okay. That works. Okay. Uh-oh. I gotta be worried about that guy behind me, but yeah. Okay. Okay. Moment of thinking now. Moment of thinking. What is my best option right now? I have to get the key anyways. Okay, never mind. I know my best option. No, I know my best option now. It's a no-brainer. Yeah, it was a no-brainer. Let's just go through all of this. Get this, 200 health. Could go in there, kind of clear that out, but I'm gonna wait until after. There we go. Yeah, that makes better sense. Ow. Okay, and then from here. Fuck. Alright. Grab that key. Actually, wait, never mind. I was gonna try to do that, but, what does that do again? Wow, okay. All right, how much of that do... I don't want to leave them alive. I don't want to leave them alive. I'm not going to. I'm actually going to get more health. I could easily do something like this and collect as many rockets as I need to. Then it's going to be over here. Okay. Make sure there's none out here, because last time I got clipped from out here. I'm pretty sure as I... Oh, okay, wait, no, nothing is going to come from there. They'll probably come from outside. So I'm one at a time. Shit. Okay. Son of a bitch. What am I scared? What am I scared of? I might also use like a little bit of save states. Actually, you know what? New save. Alright. So, what's in here? Uh-oh. And I don't have the red key, do I? Ah, okay. Fuck. Why do I get a funny feeling? Do I even? Oh my God. Okay. I'm dead. Oh boy. Okay. So it is a situation of a don't be scared. Oh, okay. And there is one over there. Okay. Okay. So now it's all of that. That's kind of fun. Oh wait, I nearly forgot something. Hold up. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna come back out here again. Uh-oh. Oh. Wait. Fuck. I'll do this legit some other time. Whoa, I meant this gun. Okay. Oh, shit. That is the most fortunate. Now, all right. I wonder if I could do this. Hell yeah, I can. And this is, got everything against the wickedly done, and hell followed. How many? 97 for secrets. Okay, we're gonna save this here. So now we're going through and hell followed. Now, so this Friday is going to be Sonic the Hedgehog 2. I'm going to play that. So Monday, we'll finish up Doom 1. And then Tuesday, start Doom 2. I will come back to these games after I played more on my own, understanding where everything's at. Because there is a... there is like a way to do things. I'm not a speedrunner, but I also don't know where everything's at. So there's that. Once I know where everything's at, it becomes a game of how can I best proceed. But for now, this is what we have so far. We're almost done with Doom. It's taking a lot longer. And then with Doom 2, it's either A, I do piss to start only, or I do piss to start fast monsters. One of the two. Only because that one is more of a straightforward kind of game. Do let me know how you, if what you want. If you want just fast piss to start, or if you want both piss to start fast monsters, I'm up to the challenge. If anything, I might just do piss to start only. Because if this run had taught me anything, this one, the last run, fast monsters is a bit of a bitch when I don't know where everything's at. So more or less, I might just do piss to start. That being said, get the fuck out. The town is now closed. I shall see you guys later.